Sideways.
Be careful.
Sideways.
Okay, there's people coming. All these little cars shouldn't be leaving.
I agree.
They're frustrated because they want to get home, they want to see what's going on. They want to make sure the property and their family is okay, but they're not able to get the NCAA 2-mile stretch to get down to the Keys.
Wow, this is bad.
Want to get home and see what they're dealing with down there. We're going to give you a chance now to go ahead and talk to a few more people. I'm curious to hear also from maybe some law enforcement. We know Key West police were told to leave, so I imagine some of them
who
rode out the storm up in Miami-Dade are going
to
be arriving there soon if they haven't already, to start making their way there into the Keys as well. We're anxious to hear their stories, especially when they get there. They find that their homes have managed, but we are seeing so much damage. Like you mentioned, David Sutta showed us some incredible images yesterday.
And those people, you know, it's interesting.
Can't even tell this, but this is the turn.
They're going to open up that roadblock. So they're just kind of hanging on to hope that they'll be able to get down there, which is understandable because they left everything behind. Some of them left it all behind at the very last minute. Maybe didn't have a whole lot of time to secure their homes and then just picked up and went. But if you know anybody out there, you might want to give them
there's
a call and tell them there is no timeline
for
this.
There's the corgi.
We know it's going to be a hot day today, so maybe it's best to just turn around right now and go to that Homestead Speedway until you know more.
And even when you get to your home, there's not going to be any power. I know that from last night staying with my parents. It's going to be a miserable time once you do get home. So, you know, FPL, everybody working as hard as they can to clear those streets and then to get power back up and running and restored. So it's going to be a process, and everybody just has to be patient. We're all in the same boat. And last check, 83% in Monroe County out of power. So certainly a lot of issues there. And we imagine that's in the middle and lower keys. Some of the upper keys fared a little bit better. So again, just pack your patience as you're dealing with these things over the next couple of days.
I get it. You want to know. I get it. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back.
Honestly, it's just all the trees. Nothing happened to any of the houses.
The fences and the power lines. I mean, we don't have power lines here because they're all on the ground, but
thank God.
These signs made very well.
Mailboxes, everything.
Mailboxes are all right, yeah.
We underestimated Country Walk.
Yeah, we did. We knew the trees, and we knew it was going to be some trees damage, but
shelter, getting out of the shelter.
Yeah.
Our little house is still standing.